I am a weird greeny type.
Well, essentially, it's by demonstrating what can be achieved by doing so in practice. So you can't necessarily beat your head against a brick wall. And if the door is shut, there's not a lot of influence you can have by talking to people who just are minded not to get it. But if you simply set up your systems and make them work and make it obvious what benefits there are, then people are going to be intrigued and come to it for themselves. And then when push comes to shove, and the systems that they typically are very plugged into stop doing what they do now, your system will be there. And they are very likely to turn to what you've managed to establish and be part of it. Some people you will never get to be proactive. Being proactive is somewhat unusual in human history. So some people who are prepared to be proactive just have to get on with it and create workable models, and those who are going to be reactive will have to join in later on.
Thank you, Nicole.
Timbo,
what's your question?
How do we get
Hi, Nicole.
The thing I'm with outside of a strange green
your comment